Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the default PDF viewer app on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. You might want to change this to an actual PDF viewer or editor, or a browser which will display PDF documents too. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the default PDF viewer in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on Apps from the left and then choose Default Apps. On the next page, search for .pdf in the top search bar and then your current PDF viewer should show up. In my case, it is the browser Brave. To change the default app, click once on the search result and then make sure the new window says how do you want to open .pdf files from now on. If it does, all you need to do is now choose your new PDF viewer app. Windows will recommend some under the current one, but if you have a specific program in mind, you can click on More Apps and then look for another app on this PC. Once you've selected the new PDF viewer app, all you need to do is click on OK and then you can test it out and close the settings. And so that is how to change the default PDF viewer app on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.